ICAP loss payments, Michelle?
I just gave you a sheet in there for your information of the loss payments for the hailstorm.
Did we get this thing to any of the, it was $19,499.50?
Where's the 19 at?
Well, that's the
front page,
that's all. Add it together, that's the number.
Oh. You see, we've got a check rolling, this is all.
The front page, you've got all of those.
This one here is the insurance paper, that one.
You don't think insurance is going to help?
I know the tennis court's going to pay for it. I know the fire station's going to pay for it.
$500 left, it's small, isn't it?
Yeah.